shark bites reported in one day along the coast of Central Florida. The first two happened within 30 minutes of each other Sunday. A shark bit one surfer on the lower leg. Another was bitten on both hands. A couple of hours later, a shark bit a third surfer on the thigh. All three shark bites happened while the victims were surfing.